I have to move to this apartment.
For you, good sir.
Yeah. It's such a shame for us to talk. Oh, God, save you, it's easy. No one ever said you would treat me as well. Hold me back to the stars. To each their own name.
you can. Don't need a friend, boy or man.
Thank you. there. Hey, I just want to welcome everybody. It's so nice to see so many people come out. I guess we'll start by just talking a little bit about this initiative that's been kind of a year in the making. So I came from Ontario, and if you know kind of the northern part of Ontario that I came from, it's a huge travel tourism destination, and in one of the quaint little towns, there are tons of murals all over the town. And it's kind of an outdoor walking kind of gallery walk. Well, fast forward, I came here and I'm working as the art teacher at the high school, and the students' work is phenomenal. They make my job very easy and they make me look good every day. So I had an idea of kind of meshing their talent with the town. So I went to the tourism committee board and I kind of put this idea out there, and they welcomed it with open arms. They not only secured funding from a grant from Travel Manitoba, so everything tonight is paid for by Travel Manitoba, and as well as all the supplies for these murals, but they also helped get the idea kind of ironed out. So the way that these murals are going to work, we're hoping to have 10 of them done in the next 4 years. So we're doing 2 a year. The first part of the school semester, my grade 11, 12 kids work on that first mural, and the subject matter is anybody in town could have submitted a photo to the tourism committee, and then the tourism committee chooses one of those photos. So this year, this one, that's on this side, and the photograph was done by John Luigi. John Luigi Pito. Oh yes! Oh yeah! So that was the photo that we selected. So the kids, we blew the photo up and the kids painted it. The other mural is done by the other grade 11, 12 class, and that whole class has to submit a proposal for murals. And so then again, the tourism committee was brought forth all of these proposals, and the one they chose was done by Albert John. So Albert John's not here tonight, but we can give him a round of applause. Yay. Yay. So yeah, and I also wanted to give a round of applause to ArtsForward and to the Tourism Committee for all the volunteer work and for hosting the event tonight. So you guys can help us out. And also we've got Zach Weston on guitar, who does a fabulous job. Yeah.
Yes.
As far as placement of the murals, we're not sure yet exactly where they're gonna go. Any local business can approach us and give us kind of their name and say if they're interested, and the committee will decide. We're hoping to have them within walking distance of each other, so the idea is that you could grab a cup of coffee and then go check out all the different murals. We're turning it into more of a tourism initiative. By once there's 10 murals up around town, we're going to start again on the first mural so that people will come back to town and be excited to see the new art that is out there. So I think without any further ado, we'll have these lovely students. First of all, can you give these guys a really big round of applause? They were nervous about coming, but they deserve all the credit. The names of all the students who worked on each mural are taped up on the side if you want a closer look at that. But I'll have these guys help me. We'll unveil them. And then right after that, I'll do the draw, and some of you can go home with a couple $100 gift cards to some local businesses. So here we go, drum roll. Round corner. Just don't make a hole on your head. Got it, people. Use your muscles, all those muscles. There we go.
Beautiful photo you took to the bike park. Yeah, looks beautiful. Very nice. Okay. Here we go.
Yeah, so our idea with having the one based off a photo was to kind of have some more buy-in from the town, and then anybody has the opportunity to have their photo turned into a painting. It's kind of more traditional because it's from a photo. And then the second one is the idea that our students have a little bit more autonomy with the art they put up in our town, and it's a little more creative because the sky's the limit. They can kind of draw whatever they want. So yeah. Guys, you guys can see, I know you're very uncomfortable up there. You're also going to eat extra food. Hey, and I'll just do the draw, and then I'll just call one name at a time, and then you can come up and select the gift card you'd like. Okay, so you just need to get your blue ticket out and ready. We had a little bit of extra grant money for this event, and we just knew that some of our local businesses were hit kind of hard during COVID, so we wanted to support them, so we just offered it up to the first 10 businesses that said they would like to take part. Okay, so the first winner is 395-2518. Did I say two times?
Nope.
I did that. Did you win? Woohoo! I mean, I trust you. Yeah. Good. Thanks. You get to pick from this list. Which card you'd like? Okay. Next one. 395-2542. Yeah. We don't want an arm wrestle
here. Which one is that? Oh, it's in a. Remember that money area?
See you. How many 395-2531.
If you fall off that chair, I'm absolutely airing it.
I know you are. No, unfortunately, just not enough room here. I think maybe it probably would be best. Yeah, we're losing too much of the picture behind it.
Thank you.
things just die. You know it's not the same as it was in this world. It's just us. I love you.